On St. Royal David City, stood the lonely cattle shed.
Meet 7-year-old Geralda and her cousin Aram. They are here with their family members to take pictures. The beautiful lights, designs and decorations have evoked the festive feeling as Geralda sings some Christmas carols. The two girls cannot hide the excitement about the breathtaking scenes at the Ridge Runabout.
Oh my God, you guys are the best.
They're excited so much that here is very nice, that you want to visit here once again.
Wow.
Because here is so much beautiful. They're decorated here. Ooh. It looks like a dream come true.
Ooh.
Here is beautiful. I love the way the lights are shining. And the stars are looking beautiful. Santa is sitting in his sleigh. And I'm happy because Santa, I snapped a picture with Santa.
Now I've met the woman who has succeeded in turning Accra into a city of lights. Founder and CEO of Jandel Limited, Madame Afi Amoro. She feels fulfilled to see what she conceptualized become an attraction in the city.
It brings tears to my eyes that so many people who cannot go to Dubai, so many people who cannot go to London to see Oxford Street can have a feel. Ordinary people bring their families here, and that satisfaction money cannot buy. God is the reason. Because it has been an arduous task. We went pounding on doors with collaboration from AMA. We got letters and we went pounding on corporate doors. Nobody will listen except Ecobank and Stanchart. And the money was not enough. And I was driven like a crazy person to make it happen. So I funded it. I funded 80% of it with support from Ecobank and this. And I cannot overemphasize the support that I had from AMA, COCMA, and Advantage Limited. Yes, PR, Advantage PR. I thank them all.
The CEO of Jandel Limited believes in local content, hence used Ghanaian artisans for her designs. The concept also has a taste of Ghana.
This is the year of return. And I see all over the world that when people are going to do Christmas decorations and all, they add a flavor of the country in which they are in. Unfortunately, in Ghana, we just import all the imported things and then have all these Christmas trees and all those kind of things. Yes, it's beautiful. It is traditional and we can use it. But how do we Ghanaianize Christmas over here? And that's why I introduced the sleighs. I put kente on the sleighs, which is Ghanaian. The boats are Ghanaian. So I lighted them up and put the regular funny sayings that the canoe, the fishermen put on the boats. And then I tried as much as possible to use the local stuff to do the artistry. So we have the carpenters building the sleighs and the reindeers and the welders putting together this. Over here we see all these. They have all been made with bamboo. Bamboo, and yet when we put lights in, it gives it such a spark.
She says with the support of corporate institutions, the project, hashtag Light Up Accra, will be replicated in other parts of the country.
We don't intend to stay small, as I would say. And with corporates, I have said government's hands are tight. There's a lot for them to do. So how do we also help in our own little way? It starts with a little step, and everybody can do something. So we will fan out to all over the country. That is our dream, and that is our aim, and that we will do.
Her daughter, who is also the executive director of Jandel Limited, Dela Ambewude, says she did not believe in her mother's dream to make the project a reality.
I didn't believe in it because I didn't think it was achievable. But looking at it 2 days to time, when all the lights came on, I realized that the dream had been achieved. It's actually very fulfilling that something like this is now in Ghana, as in for the Christmas season, people can gather with their families, friends, and just have a good picture time, engage each other. It's been very fulfilling.
Hooray, Accra, the new city of lights. This is what you find when you come here at the Bridge Runabout, specifically on the Liberation Road. Well, we have fans of families gathered here taking pictures. And aside from the beautiful designs of lights that you find here, you would also find this huge Christmas bubble, which has become the latest attraction here at the Ridge Runabout.
I've been speaking to some parents who brought their children to the Ridge Runabout to have fun.
I told her this is the festive period and we need to go out and see how the whole place looks like. Actually, I came and passed here and I saw the lighting over here. So I decided today be the bossy day. I have to come down with the family to come and see how the place look like. And when we came to the place, we were so excited. When we got there, we said, wow.
Brought them here because I drove past this place yesterday and I felt like, you know, Christmas is a thing that we all need to share and memorize on. And I believe that it's basically for children. And then they need to come see these lightning systems and then they have fun of it, take pictures, and we are done. At least if you don't have anything at all to spend Christmas with, this would make them very happy, and I'm fine bringing them here as well. Here they are. Okay. Sure, they're also having fun.
Thank you.
Say hi to the camera. Say hi.
Say hi.
Yeah.
What Afi Amoru started 24 years ago as a hobby has blossomed into a full-time profession, now serving as an attraction to people from Ghana and beyond. Maxwell Agwagba, Joy News.